There's a hurricane coming through.
We got here tonight. Kane, the monster, and the fiend, the monster's asylum. Anyone thought would have seen Kane finally beat his brother, The Undertaker, at WrestleMania with the help of the fiend? What a dynamic duo, the monster asylum. By God Almighty. I would imagine he would let anyone stay out of the way, JR. Looks like, don't forget, guys, next week here on Raw, we're going throwing it back to the Attitude Era, Raw's War, and it's going to be great. Who would have thought, JR, that next week we're throwing to Raw is War? The Raw is War, JR, next week, where the same, that was the same show, you know, that was feuding with WCW, and to have Eric Bischoff on Raw's War as GM next week is going to be strange. Who would have thought we'd see that King one night only, and when a car won, when a kick out by the Hurricane, and when a stomp by the Monster. Oh, what a stomp, man. Busted him wide open. Look at the Fiend. You don't want to mess with the Fiend, JR. The Fiend or Kane, what a sick, psychotic monster. Oh, Hurricane flips him over. Oh, what a shot by the Fiend. Oh, what a shot to the back of the spine. And also, we just got word, Jared, that next week here on Raw. Oh, what a shot. Next week here on Raw, Angelina E will be defending the Raw Women's Championship against the man, Becky Lynch. And what a matchup that's going to be. And another one. when I'm shot by the monster of Asylum. Let it be over. Oh, by God Almighty. Oh, what a flip over by the hurricane arm drag. Kane. Uh-oh. Oh, what a shot by Kane. Taking the life out of the hurricane. Imagine the Kane is sadistic enough, Jeff, but you add Bray Wyatt, the Fiend, to the mix, it's even scarier, just like some out of a horror film. I know, some out of like the, you know, the Brahms, the boy Brahm, or the Conjuring. Yeah, one of his matches is speechless. JR, this match is great. By God. Don't forget to like this video, comment, subscribe. And by the way, JR, Sean Soulstar wanted to make an announcement to all you other YouTubers out there, all you people out there making videos like he does. Yeah, he wants you to know, just in case you don't already know, there's some two channels out there. You know, he forgets the one of them is called. Something has to do with music, but the first one he's seen is called trap music or something like that, and they'll post like, oh, awesome video, man, keep up the good work, I want to be, you know, YouTube friends, right? But that's a bot. That is a bot. That is to scam you guys, not for money or anything like that. As far as he knows, it's just that it's to basically get you to subscribe to their channel. So basically, like Sean Soulstar, all you guys who subscribe, the over 100, almost 150 of you who subscribe, 138 of you, and why not a fire choke slam? 1, 2, oh, what a kick out. What is that? It's taking by the monster of Asylum, taking out the winner.